is nearly impossible to predict when your baby will be discharged. Your baby's doctor will need to review how your baby's feeding, whether by bottle or by nursing. Is your baby consistently gaining weight? Can your baby maintain his or her temperature in an open crib? Your care team will keep you informed during the process. In addition, there are several things you will need to do to be prepared to take your baby. Learn infant CPR. Your nurse will provide you with the necessary information. Choose a pediatrician. Your insurance company's website should provide a list of pediatricians in your area. If you have been referred to a pediatrician by a family member or friend, contact your insurance company and make sure they are covered by your policy. Have the appropriate car seat. You will need to know how to secure your baby in the seat and install it properly in your car. Child Community Education offers a free child seat safety classes in English and Spanish and a low-cost car seat distribution program. Please speak with your medical social worker. Purchase the appropriate formula if you are not using breast milk. Purchase diapers and other baby supplies so they are on hand when you get home. Speak with your nurse and or neonatologist regarding any medications your baby is going to be taking at home so you can get prescriptions prior to discharge. If your baby is going to need special equipment or supplies at home, your case manager will make these arrangements and discuss them with you prior to discharge. These arrangements will also be listed on the discharge summary. Please review the summary information and feel free to ask questions if there is anything you do not understand or would like to confirm with your case manager. A copy of the discharge summary will be forwarded to your baby's pediatrician. If there is anything else we can do to assist you during your stay, please do not hesitate to ask. On behalf of Chalk Children's Hospital, thank you for partnering with us.